Over the weekend, Thai social media users widely shared the terrifying clip of a fatal road incident in Thailand city of Chiang Mai. CCTV shows a car traveling at high speed before slamming into the road median, rolling over several times and falling into an underpass, resulting in 25-year-old Pirapong Manyanon and 29-year-old Supawadi Siwichai, the car's occupants, being thrown out of their vehicle. They both died instantly. Police believe that high-speed driving and lack of familiarity with the road may have contributed to the accident. The bodies have been sent for autopsy.